going to lose. If there was even a million to one chance we might win, it would make some sense.
Yeah!
Well, we might not have a million to one chance, but I'm sure we got at least a billion to one chance.
Yeah!
Give me a T!
T!
Give me an E!
E!
Give me an A!
A!
Give me an L!
L!
What does that smell?
T!
There is something like the best team, which is our team, right here. We will show you we're the best team, and a very little late this year. And in no time, we'll be big time, like the big baseball stars. For all we have to do is pick just one more name, and the championship is ours.
Dear Pen Pal, you'll never guess what happened today at the baseball game. It's hard to believe what happened today at the baseball game. I was a manager, Schroeder was catcher, and all of the team was the same as always, but somehow or other disaster struck at the baseball game. Huddle up!
Great!
Balls, two strikes, the bases were loaded with two men out. I pitched my curve, but somehow he hit it a good, strong clout. Lucy, I hollered, it's coming right to you. She caught it as easy as pie, then dropped it. I don't think it's good for a team's morale to see their manager cry. Soupy helped out by biting the runner and catching the ball with his teeth. Lightning scuff flies from a third-story window by holding his blanket beneath. Yes, he had caught it too. No one could argue with that. Then one run would win us the same as I came up the bat.
Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown, Charlie Brown. There is no
team. All right, Charlie Brown.
Like the best team, which is our team.
I mean, this kid can't pitch. He pitches like my grandmother, Charlie Brown. All you have to do is bear down. Just bear down.
And no time.
When you get on first,
we'll be
watching for my sake.
With the big baseball stars. For all we have to do is win this one more game.
And the championship is ours.
Two men were on with two outs and me with one strike to go. Then I saw her, this cute little red-headed girl I know. Firmly I vowed I would win it for.